The NHS is and always has been a national endeavour. That was set out in 1944 when it was a Conservative politician, Sir Henry Willink, who put forward the proposals for a national health service. That's right, a Conservative MP from my home city of Liverpool who conceived the NHS. A good omen, I think.